The Verodin Security Instrumentation Platform, or SIP, provides organizations with the evidence required to measure, manage, and improve their layered defenses. Verodin SIP empowers you to continuously validate controls' effectiveness and optimize configurations. There are countless ways to operationalize Verodin SIP, but today we are going to take a look at a very specific use case. We are going to leverage Verodin SIP to create, tune, and validate carbon black response watch lists and notification mechanisms. In this example, we'll select an action running on Windows Endpoint that's tied to the MITRE ATT&CK framework. We'll use the debugger assignment inside of the image file execution options so that whenever Internet Explorer is launched, calc.exe also launches. And the reason this is a good test is because it can be used to spawn other processes with different permissions. We're using this as an admin on our Windows endpoint, and when we run this action, we can safely execute the behavior against our defenses. Looking at the results, we see that the action wasn't blocked, and we're not necessarily expecting it to be blocked, and we are also seeing that no events were generated. We can look into the command line output of the action that we just ran to validate that it actually executed. There are no events because we haven't yet created the watch list in Carbon Black Response or configured it to notify us. This malicious behavior is worth investigating, so we're safely running this test in order to tune Carbon Black Response to detect this behavior and then also notify us. We can see that we were able to successfully launch calc.exe inside the process list. And when we ran the action, we also captured the screenshots to show exactly what took place. So we can validate the calc.exe action launched there as well. Now we can see here the registry key that we're looking for inside of the Carbon Black Response. Inside Carbon Black Response, we can paste this in using the correct Carbon Black query mechanisms, and we can see our process right here. We can validate that this is the right process, and this is the right machine. PowerShell is spawning this, which is exactly what this action is doing inside of Verodin SIP. We can perform process analysis inside Carbon Black Response and validate that calc.exe is being launched via PowerShell because it's been set as the debugger for Internet Explorer. Now, we can go back and create a new watch list based on this query that we just inputted. We can simply copy the information from Verodin SIP. For example, the description and the name of the behavior that this watch list is looking for. And so here, we're inputting the information. This is a debugger attack using registry keys, and we want to create a new alert. Now, if we go to the watch list, we can see our new watch list, and we can click on it to make sure that it is valid, it has the correct description, and Create Alert is selected. If we run the action again, we can validate that Carbon Black Response Integration is actually going to be able to pull the alert for that watch list. So, the integration between Verodin SIP and Carbon Black Response allows Verodin SIP to pull the alerts from Carbon Black Response, including all the information about the alert. In this case, it's a watch list hit with the same name that we gave it. And we can tie it back to the correct machine right here as well. We can drill into the raw event itself, and in the raw event, we have the actual feed name. We can pull all the information that is necessary, as well as the process information and anything else that we need to go back into Carbon Black Response to validate this process. So this is a very effective, evidence-based way to test and validate that the watch lists that you create in Carbon Black Response are meaningful and effective. Here's the alert that we just validated inside of Verodin SIP. This is a fantastic way to not only trigger the behaviors that we need to create watch lists for, but then also to validate that the watch lists are tuned correctly and are able to adequately notify and serve their purpose. We've just demonstrated how to tune, tweak, and validate watch lists in Carbon Black Response with Verodin SIP. Visit Verodin.com to learn all of the ways that organizations operationalize Verodin SIP to optimize their cybersecurity controls and continuously validate the effectiveness of their program. Thank you for watching.